Where to next?
Let's hope the locals are...
Hell, be wary. This place is trapped.
remarkable.
Good luck.
Follow your instincts.
Remarkable. Truly.
Thank you.
The blood in your head thrums and pounds. That pounding blood obscures who you are. An overwhelming loss of memory. How you ended up amidst these hellish flames is just as hidden. You have nothing in your skull, besides your name and a headache. But you are in danger. The dark urge. Whatever that is you. You will claw back the truth. But first, you have to claw your way out of here.
My head. Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Not getting back in that thing. Dead. Good.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Another step forward. Someone else got out. The other survivors. Not everyone made it out alive. Feel better. Let's get going.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return. Remove us from this body, from this case, free us.
Is edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. Strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Your fingers twitch with the desire to rip its tender, moist meat to shreds.
Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
Into your mind, its thoughts rattling against yours. Something inside you squirms in recognition.
Friend, we will go to the helm now. A gift. A gift to make you as we are. Soon you will be so beautiful. So powerful. In a realm where we have fled. We have fled to a realm called Avernus, first of the Nine Hells. We are escaping a great evil. To know you.
To give you our gift!
We are going to the helm!
My friend and I are
going to the home.
Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squall. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
Thank you. another fight. Let's go.
Proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Morgoth.
Issing, back! Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
Construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger? Keep looking!
The console appears dormant. Mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that socket.
Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings. A fleeting image washes over you, an unwashed operating table. Your innards without, the headache grows worse.
Flag!
my step. Already dead. A brain in a jar. Needs a key.
To the helm. We are going to the helm!
My friend and I
are going to the helm.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Horticulture.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
I hear something. Voices.
I hear nothing of the sort.
This might have got those controls next to the pod.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Indolence breeds madness.
Still in control. Just. Time to press ahead.
We are one.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Cain Yank.
Thank you.
Here.
I am fury. I am death. Talk to me. Moving. Time to strike.
Time to push my luck again.
Fury.
best be on my way.
In the sticks.
Got to concentrate. my way.
Swift and lethal.
Have to keep going.
Or your spine is
nearly out of the sky. It's now or never. Got to keep fighting.
Ready.
Sol Invictus! A little closer.
I will ascend.
choice but to keep going.
Stop the intruders! They must not escape!
Send us.